homeworld and capital of humanity is entering a new golden age. The resource wealth of a dozen settled colonies and 100 industrial outposts flows back to Earth, fueling great works of industry, commerce, and art. The great cities are greening as our ecology, skyscrapers, and telecommuting allow more efficient use of land. Earth is still divided among nation-states, though all are affiliated beneath the overarching banner of the Systems Alliance. While every human enjoys a longer and better life than ever, the gap between rich and poor widens daily. Advanced nations have eliminated most genetic disease and pollution. Less fortunate regions have not progressed beyond 20th century technology and are often smog-choked, overpopulated slums. Sea levels have risen 2 meters in the last 200 years, and violent weather is common due to environmental damage inflicted during the late 21st century. The past few decades, however, have seen significant improvement due to recent technological advances.
That's it. Bag him and tag him. Thank you.
You lead. I'll follow.
Negative contacts.
Secured.
Thank you. Negative contact.
Medigel deployed.
Negative
Clear.
Anything you need, Commander?
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
Well, they know about the stonewalling you've had from the Council.
They deserve to know what we're up against.
They're on your side. They're pissed about the resistance we're getting, especially from our side. I'll have a better handle on all of it when my head stops hurting. Another L2 flare-up.
Anything I can do?
No, Commander, it'll settle down. It's rough sometimes, but they spike higher than a lot of L3s. Except for you, of course. Besides, I fared a lot better than some after Kinetics was through.
Got a story there, Olenko?
You know the records about the biotic training out on Jump Zero? They're all classified. Because the Alliance made mistakes. After first contact, Kinetics was set up to track Element Zero exposures and develop implants for humans. Once we had an embassy on the Citadel, Kinetics could bring in experts instead of taking it slow.
Is there some reason we couldn't learn it on our own?
They didn't know where to start. Hell, it took a couple of years to even link biotics and Ezo. Forget trying to get the kids to move stuff. They had trouble just helping them not break their own limbs. And their choice of teachers didn't help much.
The only experts would have to be aliens.
Dead on. Turians, actually. That's why Kinetics kept it a secret. They were afraid of what people back home would think, asking the Turians for help when we just fought a war with them.
The Asari would have been more acceptable than the Turians.
Yes, but the company didn't go through the Citadel. It would have made Earth look weak, so they discreetly hired some Turian mercenaries.
I'm sure Kinetics did what they thought was best.
It wasn't best for us. They brought in an ex-military Turian named Commander Vernus. A real hard ass. He basically had a free pass to break us if it would turn out a decent biotic. Kind of spiraled from there, Commander.
Did he ever face charges for that?
He got his, yeah. But like everything else at Jump Zero, it was under the table. The less said, the better. Anyway, this is ancient stuff. I walked it off a long time ago. I should get back to my duties, Commander. We're here to make history, not rehash it.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Dr. Tassoni. Seems like a sweet girl. Easy on the eyes. I mean, if you like the bookish sort.
Any intentions there, Lieutenant?
No, Commander. Just art appreciation.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.